straight up with you here, okay? I love this script. I think it's fabulous. I think it's great. Okay? You know, the family values, the madness, all the themes, the revenge bit at the end especially. I think it's all great.
But what are you suggesting?
The script will go nowhere with the title that you've given it. I know this isn't what you hoped for or expected, okay? But listen, this script will not attract audiences. It will not attract studios with your title, okay? I propose a new one.
So, what do you propose?
I was thinking something along the lines of Saviors That Fall.
The Saviors That Fall. What, did you come up with that while you were sleeping last night?
Look, I'm on your side here, okay? We're on the same team. I'm one of the good guys. All I'm asking is to change the title so it can get the budget it deserves. I know, you know, you care about your script and all that junk. But
all that junk?
Oh, don't turn this into something it's not. I'm trying to help you.
Yes, well, I believe I shall be taking this elsewhere.
Okay, well, you think about it. Hello. Yes, no, I got that in the post. Yeah. Of course. Yes, no. Sixth draft, vastly superior to the fifth draft. Yeah, I noticed the new ending. Okay, listen. I did not like your script when I first read it, and I still don't like it now, okay? It's not a good script. It doesn't suit me. It doesn't suit what I'm trying to do. It's dead. It's over, okay? The script doesn't work. Yeah, I'm sure I will. One day this will make a fine movie and I'll be very jealous, I know. I'll come to the video. It's dead, sure I will. One day this will make a fine movie, okay? I'll be very happy for me, okay? I'll come to the video. Have a lovely day.
What are you doing?
Seventh draft. Yeah, there's no way you can like this one, okay? New ending. Perfect.
Okay, thank you very much. You have a good...
No, okay. Just leave it right now. Let me know what you think, okay? Like,
I'll call you tomorrow.
Why can't you just do it? No, just do it right now.
You know
now.
What? Okay? Get off of my porch.
Fuck you!
Alright, well, thanks for meeting me here today. It means a lot. See, I've been doing a lot of thinking over the past couple weeks since we last spoke. And I decided that I want to do it. I want to get this movie done. And I'm going to try my best to get it done with the title that you've given it.
Well, that's good. Because frankly, there's no other way that it's going to get made.
Well, I've got a meeting next week with Focus Features about a possible new project. And I'll see what they think. And I'll try my best to sell them the title that you've given them. I'll try.
Well, you'd better. It was nice meeting you.
And I hope to be seeing you soon.
We did draft 8.
Nope, it's a different one. Brand new.
New one. Saviors that fall.
Yeah. I thought I might like it.